would be a big ask though. You can see the scarring on Gary's body here.